Hey guys, welcome to my channel, welcome back. It's been a while,
Expired in August of 2012.
Today's prom day. We about to eat them up. I just got out the shower and I just remembered that I was supposed to do a get ready with me. And I'm kind of already late for that, but I just got out the shower, just washed my hair. I'm supposed to be going over to my friend's house later so that I can get ready for prom, so that we can go to prom from her house. I don't want to show y'all what I'm wearing just yet, just so it can build anticipation, you know what I mean? For my hair, I'm going to twist it and then just put it in a ponytail. I don't know if I'm going to film at prom, because when you're in the moment, you don't have, like, I don't want to pick up no camera. I don't want to pick up no phone. I just want to be in the moment. So y'all may just be getting to get ready with me. Guys, so guess what? Guess who I'm here with? And y'all, I had no idea her room was like this one smaller. So like aesthetic-y and like, I don't know. But we're gonna take a trash. What is it? And then we're gonna take out the trash, and then I guess I'll get started on my hair.
Let me see your hair. What are you gonna do?
A shitty mess.
Can I do it? Can I like wet it and like detail?
You can brush it. I may comb it, yeah. Alright guys, I'm done with my hair, and I put in these braids so that I could stretch. We're trying to do TikTok transitions right now, and we've done like 3 already. Show them your dress.
No.
Oh. So we just did this fun.
She is not slick. Okay, so starting COVID year, we would like hide this around the house, and if we find it, we wouldn't say nothing, we would just hide it in another spot. And so like, I finally found it.
Who hid it?
Girl.
Well. Anyway, so we just did this fun TikTok transition, and now we're about to steam our face and do a face mask. I just creased my shoes.
Exactly, like why are you pointing your shoes?
So I just did my face mask, turned it off. Kendall, please. And I put some rosehip oil on my face. And now my face is like glowing now. I think me and Kendall may take a nap or something, or lay down, because it's still early. It's only 5. It's 5 already. What are we gonna do? Until when should we start getting ready? 6:30. 6.
They're coming at 6:30.
Who's there?
For pictures.
I'm saying who? That's it?
Taking
a nap till like 5:45. Okay, I'm laying down though. I'm not
taking a nap. Why are you?
I'm not sleepy.
Well, Lucas,
where
you
are. Okay. I'm wearing her bonnet because we're laying down and I don't want to put my hair on the pillow. So she let me use her bonnet. And we're watching a scary movie. I gave her this bear actually.
You have to buy it.
You know what is good?
What?
The platform.
I don't want to watch something you already watched.
Oh, I didn't watch it.
So then how do you know it's good?
People said it was good.
I already watched it. Where they eat all that food.
So you watch it. You don't want to watch something you already watched.
No, I don't want to watch something you already watched.
No, but you already watched it.
I didn't finish it. I got like 30 minutes left.
All right. Guys, I'm so bad at vlogging that it's not even funny, but we're dressed. We're on the way to prom. What time is it? We're gonna be late. Guys, prom was so fun.
He's gonna insert some clips.
Anyways, I'm using her phone now. So we're going to an after party after here.
And y'all, prom was so fun. He didn't record at all. Just the adrenaline.
My feet are hurting. My feet are like balled up. We about to get dressed in the car because we're going to the after party and what we got on is not party.
You finna get dressed in the car.
You finna get dressed in the car?
That's what you said?
Yeah. What you gonna do?
I was gonna get dressed at his house.
So we're about to take more pictures right here. And yeah.
Okay.